Hey guys, welcome to today's masterclass. If you haven't danced with me before, my name's Nathan Shorts, and we are dancing in Sydney, Australia. Today's theme is Gagaga, Lady Gaga. So we're doing a jazz style Lady Gaga routine. So I want you to imagine you're on stage with the rest of her monsters and you're dressed up in really abstract clothing and you're kind of like dancing like this, okay? Channel that character and you have the most fun. Now before we start, I want to teach you one thing. There's a moment where we actually face the back of the room and it's a little bit trippy because I want you to try this with me. You're gonna walk, 1, 2, 3, 4, hips, 5, 6, 7, 8, and then step your right leg back, pop the knee, left leg back, pop the knee, and then walk again. So it's all about trusting that your right leg knows what it's doing, okay? Right, left, right, left, right. Just keep thinking right, left. Try this with me again. And right, left, right, left. Boom, 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 boom. Step, knee. Because you're gonna do that facing the back. So you get a little bit trippy, all right? Let's do it.
Use color, science, and musical cues to learn how to dance the smart way. Head to movewithcolor.com and start dancing smarter with Colorform.
All right, we're gonna start now greatest Lady Gaga pose. So I want you to kind of make a monster. Does that look like mine? Just give me like a monster, like you're a tree, but you're a person. Now just your head knocks the beat. Lady Gaga comes out of the stage in front of you. And you begin. Four throws of the arms. And that's all for now. Just four throws. Beautiful. So throw your hair. But protect your neck by focusing the effort on the chest. So as you turn your body, turn your chest. Not just your neck. Bend the knee, turn the hip. Awesome. That's pretty easy. Let's try another move. Right leg, we're going to step 2 times forward and then walk back. So it's like a step tap, but moving forward on the right leg. I'll come with you. Right leg. Step and. I want your love. All right, hold here. Open your hands, right leg in front. You can do like the poppy jazzy foot if you want. Go ahead. All right, putting it together. We throw and then check it out. You take 2 big steps forward like you're a star. Again, 1, 2, 3, 4. Open. Awesome. So give yourself a little drag. Make it dramatic. Dramatic. A little drag. Literally, like you're in drag. Drag it up. Caught in a babble. One more time. So there's your first move. All right, let's move on. I'm gonna come with you because this part gets a little trippy. So you had right, left leg comes in front. Can you try that? Yeah? 5, 6, with the hands. Right, left. My. How many Gaga songs can you put in one mix? And stomp that left foot. Now that left foot stomp is on count 1. All right, for our next block. Try it again. Boom. So when you stomp your foot, you're gonna be doing this. Try this with me. Hips go. Left, right, crisscross. Left, right, crisscross. Overdo the hips. Awesome. Can you do the same thing, but put it on the end, from the top? Check it out. Open, and then it's 1, 2, 3, 4, crisscross. So all you do is flip it to the wall, yeah? Let's try it again. Hold the face. Go again. Reach, left foot in front. We go 1, 2, 3, 4, cross and. Now hold here. So you can reset yourselves in position, but hold here. We're gonna take the right foot behind and the left hand under. This is where it gets trippy, all right? So we go from here. Right leg behind, left leg, left arm down, and you claw the hands, so it's Gaga-esque. Chest up, looking at the audience in front of you, and you're gonna practice going there, boom, as fast as you can. Fast as you can, boom. From the top, you'll see where we at it. Here we go. the hips. Crisscross, where do we add it? Right there. So it's very precise. Boom, boom, boom. And count eight is a head knock. Little accent. Here we go. So it's one, two, three, four, crisscross arms, knock the head. It's subtle, but imagine everyone in the ensemble just goes, boom, really, really strong. Let's go again. Maybe this is your favorite Gaga jam. One, two, three, four. Bam. All right, I want you to walk strong, right to left. So guys, this is where the move I taught you at the very beginning comes in, okay? So it's four steps. I'm gonna practice it with you this way first. So it's one, two, three, four. Hip, 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 step, knee. Try it again. It helps to count. Remember, your right leg leads everything. Now try it by walking around the room. Face the back. Stay at the back. Step the right leg. And come back to me. Hold here. All right, so you trust it? Or you're like, ah, everything has changed. It's the same footsteps. You just walk it to the back. Here we go. One, two, three, four. Hips, hips, hips. Step, knee. And you'll naturally want to do a pivot turn. The last move is just to go back to the beginning. Yeah? Just do a natural pivot off the left leg. Details. You got your hands? You got your hands? As you walk around the room, let them unravel and touch your body around the back. Whatever feels good. Just adding some sexy onto that combo, basically. From the top, you can't get it wrong. Left foot in front. Use the arms as you walk. Use them. Touch it, touch it, touch it. Right leg. Pivot turn. Hold here. So you're ready to go for count one again. Little details. Click it when you pop it. Add some jazz. Let's go. Lovely expansion. Gaga hands. Pop it. Five, six, seven, and ready with the right leg. All right, we're just getting ready for it. Step touch. How's that? You look like you got your head around it. You might need to rewind it a little bit to get that walk around combo. Just practice this arms with me before we move on. So you have your strong arms. All they do is go from claw to sexy softness as they figurate their way through the sequence. So from claw to sexy softness as you walk, and you enjoy it on the way down. Boom, boom, pivot turn back to the beginning, yeah? Can we try this in performance mode now? So it was designed for applause, applause. Let's try it. Everyone, give me your Gaga freeze. Hold it. Now listen closely. You're gonna change your Gaga pose when I say. Change pose. Hold it. Commit to the performance. If this is you in your bedroom, it might look a bit funny. Change pose. Start to nod the head. You and the other 100 in the ensemble. Change pose. Nice. And Lady Gaga's a silhouette in the middle of the stage. You ready? Get the rhythm going. The whole dance is all about being a little bit weird. Ready? Rehearse. Rehearse. It's a little faster now. Hips, hips. Crisscross. Straight into count one. Are we ready? Five, six, five, six. Yes, move it, move it. Own the floor. Own the space. Claim it with some sass. Go. I'm with you. Yes. Five. Six, step touch. Are you there with me? I feel like we're dressed up as like butlers, but like weird butlers. And you've got like, yeah? Five, six, seven. plenty of performance opportunity here. There's one accent that I want from you. Hold here, hold here. Slow clap. Catch your breath. Can I see on the, keep going, on the head crack? Boom, for count eight. Don't forget that accent, yeah? 5, 6, boom. You got the head for me? Yes. 5, 6, last time. You know we're gonna finish with those Gaga poses, right? 5, 6, 7, ho. Give me 3 Gaga poses, rapid succession. Well done, guys.
Thanks for joining me for another masterclass. Don't forget to check out the Colorform Learn to Dance series if you'd like to start somewhere a little easier. I'll see you next time.